Her. If she's
she
dog,
the best, bro.
Bro, she can sweat on all of you.
Okay, okay.
Yeah,
okay.
She can sweat on all of us.
Yeah, I met Delaney before.
Bro, I get my toxic. He's the number. He's the top 10 player. He's the best.
Really nice.
He's the top. I got a friend that play on PlayStation. He's the best player on PlayStation, and he's the top 10 editor on PlayStation.
You sound like a freaking dolphin, though.
I know.
Hey,
see, you ready? You ready?
Hi, Delaney.
You ready?
Sup, children?
Oh my god.
Bro, toxic girl again? Oh my god.
She's not toxic.
I was kidding.
She's like the nicest person in the freaking universe.
I was kidding.
Player in the universe.
I got the best girlfriend in the universe.
I got the best girlfriend in the universe.
Oh my god.
Okay, blah, blah. Enough about my girlfriend.
Nobody.
Alright, how about we gonna team? Who's gonna team with me?
How about y'all three girls versus me?
Bet.
Bet.
We're about to get destroyed.
Hey, bro, pull on your sweaty skin,
in the game.
Bro.
I'm taming with Delaney,
stop
the
cap. Stop the cap.
Nah, man, I don't change the skin, bro.
Bro, she's too good.
Stop the cap.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. This man thinks
Since
he's better
we're doing
than me.
Teams, I'm
impossible.
Teaming with
how about, y'all don't want to do teams? No, how about free fall?
I guess I'll team with Jay,
Hold up, I'm putting on my sweaty back bling. You feel me?
No, I don't feel you.
Yeah.
All right. Delaney can crap on two people at once, bro.
No teaming. You team,
Wait, no,
but
right,
no teaming
right,
that, bro.
After restart,
make the party
Fortnite,
private.
Bro.
Make the party private.
I'll turn this off and then turn it back on because, like, it won't let me video. All
right,
bro, who's dying in the background?
I don't know.
That's my baby brother here. Let me close the door.
Make the party private.
I already did.
Okay. Because I got some toxic friends who always join. Can I tell you what them say?
Yeah, I'll make a Delaney
party.
Yeah,
once
later.
Them kill you, them say, "You fucking toxic bomb, get some energy, you fucking garbage, get the fuck out of here."
Yo.
That's like Delaney, sort of.
Yeah, but I don't cuss.
You just say, "Oh, sweaty nerds."
Yep.
Yep, sir.
She ain't no sir.
No. Dum dum dum. What?
Yeah.
Why'd he leave?
Dum dum dum.
Bro, if you don't shut your team way up, I'm really about to get your pickle team.
Oh no. Chill. I am good.
He crapped me a minute ago.
What?
But I'm gonna invite Ripe Cheese again.
Oh, is it another girl? Mm. Jesus Christ!
No, that's the same. It's the same girl. She had to reset her PlayStation, I think.
Bro, do you have y'all girls on your friend list, or y'all boys on your friend list?
Boys.
I'm girl. Oh, boy. I get. I don't know. I have both of them.
I have two girls
bro,
on my
friends
list, that's about
do
it.
Do boys flirt with you on Fortnite? Do boys try f-
No.
You should not make your name girl, bro.
Why?
Because some of them don't know you're a girl.
Bro, so I like them, when boys say
because
me,
when-
bro.
Whoa. Hold up, something ain't right.
Somebody rap.
Yo,
hold
you. What's good, YG?
No. Chill. I already got a girlfriend.
Nobody cares, bro.
Wow, you got a girlfriend. Good job.
I'm proud of you. My turn.
Huh? How are you proud of me? You don't know me like that.
Oh, hold on, I'll join your back.
No, 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 don't join her, bro. I literally just put it. Oh my gosh. Was that your girlfriend?
No! Oh my girl. Oh my god. Oh my god. I am tired of you. I am tired.
I didn't know. So...
Nope. I am done. I am.
Are you kidding? I'm
in a mess. I'm about to join his career.
In lobby. Okay, you know what? I'm about to. Okay. Where'd that sweaty other girl, gamer girl, go?
Your friend, yeah. If you invite your friend, bro. Invite your friend. Invite your girlfriend, whatever.
What?
Your girl. Your girl.
Me?
Invite your friend. Yes, one of your.
You don't have a girlfriend, PQ.
I said one of y'all.
I know.
Do y'all understand the language?
So I just say, yeah, sure, I'll invite my girl.
Oh my god. Oh, no. She's not. Oh my god. Do y'all understand English?
Nope.
Nope.
No.
Yeah, why are you talking English then?
Ni hao.
Oh my god. I am so done. I am done. I am done with y'all, bro.
I'm talking American.
Alright, I'm joining his creative, bro.
No!
He's not in creative. He's in a solos match.
Oh.
Out of the bird.
Bro, who's party? Who's party?
Lady.
You literally just told her to invite her.
Who's party eater?
Me.
Lady.
Put it on creative.
Calm down.
Make me party eater real quick.
Why?
Please, 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 please. I promise, if I kick someone, block me. Straight up, block
you
me.
Added, but okay.
Yeah.
They can still block you.
Thank you.
Kind of scared.
I don't know which one is going to.
You can't change it to creative when he's in a solo smash.
Oh my god.
Oh, make
my
me party
guy,
later
die
again.
Already.
That dance time she was
bro,
die, die already.
I'm gonna die.
Oh
man,
nah,
I'm good.
He's freaking goaded, bro. I kinda wanna watch this. Everyone ready up.
Okay, I'm watching. There's only one person ready to
I'm gonna die, bro.
Come wait, I list. Can't ready up. What is this? Oh, there we go.
You don't have to ready up, I just died.
Alright, go
make
back.
Make me party leader again.
This bot. I died to a gosh darn bot with a dragon's breath.
Why do you laugh like you're a freaking goat dog?
Yo. John Cleese, make me party leader.
What do I call you?
Jaquavius.
Jaquavius, make me.
I did.
Thanks, John Cleese.
Ew, oh my gosh, is there a dolphin,
bird?
Bro? You're like,
ah! Do I act my dolphin noise?
No, it sounds like.
Alright, let me go.
Walk it down! I pick up a stripper! Off the
bro,
block!
Gabby.
We slide to the house!
Bro, you don't shut up. I'm only about to go over there and eat you.
You are. Whoa!
Whoa, Destiny! Oh, wait, no.
Bro, someone just got kidnapped! But wait, hold up!
Bro,
someone.
Who listened to that?
My phone is ringing! Someone got kidnapped! West! If you see this child, report to the authorities. 911.
Somebody got kidnapped.
Yeah, around my area.
Around your area, bro.
And for real, someone really got kidnapped.
You just took me to the.
Bro, you lying. My phone didn't even ring.
No, my phone around my area.
I think I know that.
It's around my area, bro. I am not going outside.
I never go outside, you know why?
I never go outside anymore, bro. Straight up. Hey, Let me know if you hear this music.
New Bud Light Seltzer Lemonade.
Okay.
Mr. Vaughn, you've been coming here for 4 weeks.
No, Frenchie said he's going.
When she got kicked or she left?
At the start, you know I had no shit to say, so I bust a dope and took her to the OP in the car. She don't live that far. Say she
girl, you got that yummy, that yummy.
Well, I'm OG, did you know that?
No, you ain't no. Hey, do you know you got that yummy yum?
What?
You know that?
No, because I'm not.
You girl, you really got that yummy yum, that yummy yum.
I'm not laughing at you, though.
Girl, you got that yummy yum. Listen to this.
Yeah, you got that yummy yum, that yummy yum, that yummy yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy yum, that yummy yum, that yummy yummy. Word, I'm up with yeah, babe, yeah, babe, yeah, babe. Say the word, I'm up with yeah, babe, yeah, babe, yeah, babe. In the morning or late. Say the word, I'm up with bonafide stallion. Ain't no stable, no, you stay on the run. Ain't on the side, you're number one. Yeah, every time I come around, you get it done. 50-50, love the way you split it. 100 racks on me, spin it, babe. Light a match, get lit it, babe. That jet set, watch the sunset, kinda. Yeah, yeah. Rolling eyes back in my head, make my toes curl, yeah, yeah. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Word, I'm up with yeah, babe, yeah, babe, yeah, babe. Any night, any night. Say the word, I'm up with yeah, babe, yeah, babe, yeah, babe. In the morning or the day. Say the word, I'm up with.
You already know, I got it. Can't keep flexing on you when you can't stop this. You already know, you want this. If you're talking and you ain't doing nothing.
Oh, no.
I gotta find you, like I can tell.
On my face. You got that yummy, yum, yum.
So let me get to it.
Yummy, yum, yum.
But this isn't it. This isn't it.
You got a yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum. Girl, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy.
Whatever, I'm alone. Yeah, you gotta know this person. Can you guess who it is?
In the back, on the rock, on her face.
Is it face? Is it white and white?
Little face, little heart.
Different person, a little other, but I can all reverse it. Reverse it. Hold up, before I keep playing this song, I got a question. You're a guy, right?
Yeah.
You might know every question I ask you because these are guys' questions. Alright, so why do guys try and ask me out a lot?
Because guys, you're asking out girls. Because guys, like us, you already know, guys like us is a simp. Some guys is not a simp. Some girls, some guys don't simp because them already got a girlfriend. But most, if guys don't have a girlfriend, them are a simp. Them try to get a girlfriend, a Fortnite girlfriend. Sometimes them don't really care how old is the girl. Sometimes the girl is younger, them still yet the girl. So that's what we do. If we have a girlfriend, we do simp. You feel me? So,
yep. So how old are you?
11.
Okay, I'm 9, turning 10 next year. Well, not next year, on April 21st. So then why does this guy look at me at the lunch table like I'm some kind of crazy person? And then he keeps blowing kisses at me. Do you know the answer to that?
I don't know, that's what got, it's because your gamer tag, it says gaming girl. If your name tag say a girl, y'all boys gonna come to you, try get you in their car and stuff in Fortnite, and try make you, and try to give you their weapons and all that. And them try prove that they good at Fortnite.
So, do you want to hear the weirdest song in your life? There's a gay guy on the thing, and so I saw it and I started laughing.
You met a gay guy?
Yeah, and he still tried to act like he was a girl.
Oh, he was acting like he was a girl, or he was trying to flirt with you?
He was trying to flirt with me. I act like I was lesbian because I didn't like him. And so then he's like, I know you're not lesbian, you have a boyfriend already. And I was like, dang it. And then I just started running.
Wait, he was gay?
He was acting gay. And then he said he was acting gay to his friends. And so.
Whoa!
And he tried to ask me out.
What? Who does that? Ugh. He needs to step up his talking game. Well, yeah, actually, I need to step up because I was too shy to tell my crush that I like her. My friends had to tell her. Then I asked her, do she like me back? She said yes. I kept asking her to make sure.
Oh gosh, this is a gay guy. And he records some bad songs.
So if you, like, what? If you date a gay guy, you know them gonna say them gonna go somewhere, but actually them going somewhere with a boy and do whatever them doing, then them come back home, them gonna smell nasty, then them wanna do it to you.
Yeah. Guess what? I saw.
I don't know that. On Fortnite or real life?
Real life, I was walking down the street, and then he liked the girls and boys, right? So he was making out, he said, now I gotta go meet my next person. I think he was a hoe. A man hoe or whatever. I don't know. And then he tried to do it to me.
Whoa. Alright, wait, hold up. I need to end this YouTube channel. YouTube. This is the end of the video. Stay frosty. Eva, get a view on here. And stay safe. Peace.